the difference between condominium and apartment. One you own, the other you pay rent on, and somebody else owns it. Okay? All right. Homework. Try to write sentences with nouns. I want 10 sentences with nouns. Okay? 10 sentences with nouns. Okay? Very easy. 10 sentences, 10 minutes. Go home. Thank you very much. Okay? So now you should know nouns and adjectives. You understand nouns and adjectives. Right, Mr. J? No. Thank you.